I grew up in the Netherlands, small village called Heukelum. I fell in love with riding the bike since I could ride the bike. It wasn't until I was 21 when I got the first offer of a pro team that I realized, okay, now I can make the step and make it my job.
Give it significance, but the data stream is also...
You know, we've worked with Fabio for multiple years. We have a pattern of how he's pedaled on the bike in the past. We can actually look back at some of those sessions, compare that to where we are today. We really work with Fabio to make sure that his mobility is appropriate so that he can sit on the bike and be comfortable through the season. He's worked a lot with the physio to make sure that his body is ready for the bike. And we do our job to bring the bike to him and make sure the bike is adjusted appropriately for his needs. The nice thing with the Retul software suite, we have an integration of digital tools that measure the rider in many ways. We have a digital sit bone measurement device. We have a digital foot measurement device for arch height, and we also have a set of tools that we use on the bike to measure sacral tilt and sacral movement patterns so we can actually monitor how the pelvis moves through the pedal cycle.
I was really happy when I got on the bike because we put it exactly the same and the data was exactly the same. So it was a confirmation that in the years before the position was good. I'm still able to be in the same position, but that's a process that started 4 years ago, and that's also a part of the trust I have in Specialized and that specific setup and bike fit from Retul that gave me again confidence when, okay, it's still a good bike for me like this, and I'm gonna head out and go for it.